Welcome to A Toy A Day. I'm Nickel the Pickle. We're opening up this animal cat bell. That's how I think it would be. It's the little cat with the nuts, but they're animals. There we go. We got 9 designs plus 2 hidden. 1 out of 81. 1 out of 162. Wonder what those are. Let's get the little piggy. I think I want that one. The frog looks pretty cool up here. Let's get the piggy or the frog. The lion looks pretty tight. Let's see what we got. Hey, we got the frog. One of the ones I wanted. Look at the little smiling face on top. Very nice. The lily pad on back. Got its little lilies on its side tattoo. These nuts. Here's the card. Mao Ling Dang. Aw, that is beautiful. Use that one as a bookmark. A little frog off to the side here. Very nice. I like this toy. I'm glad I picked the one up. If you're thinking, where did this toy come from? I got a toy shipment in the mail, and I'll be showcasing those in a day or two. Don't got a lot of time today, so we're just doing this one. A beautiful frog cat. Beautiful card. Let's hit it with the black light. If we got any luck, the green will shine. Look at it glow, baby. Even the little thing on the sides. Yeah, even the nuts got a dusting. That is just beautiful. It looks like a true frog right there. Just beautiful. Alright, that is gonna do it. And remember, a toy a day keeps boredom away. I'll see ya tomorrow.